We're also following another bad crash, this one in Pinellas County on Bay Pines Boulevard at the War Veterans Memorial Park. Florida Highway Patrol is telling us a motorcycle collided with a truck hauling a boat. That truck then slammed into a stone sign in front of that park. Six people were rushed to the hospital, four listed with serious injuries.